The head of South Korea's National Intelligence Service says he will cooperate with authorities when seven of the agency's agents are summoned for questioning next week. The agents are alleged to have carried out an online smear campaign before last year's presidential election. Following Monday's parliamentary audit of the spy agency, the ruling and opposition party said NIS director Nam Jae-jun answered nearly 300 Twitter accounts were under review under suspicion that they were used to sway public opinion against the opposition candidates. The NIS has also confirmed over 2,000 postings which were made by its agents, of which some 140 were tweets. Recognizing the need to reform the intelligence agency, Nam said he will come up with guidelines on the cyber activities of NIS agents.